Yeah, there's a shit ton of ammunition boxes up here.
It's almost like they're preparing you for something.
They are.
So wait, which button is, I'm guessing it's RB.
For
that's,
what?
That's grenade, right?
Yeah.
I never even did it. So.
You seriously not?
Go.
Then go up the go up on those walkways again. Just go around it.
I thought. Okay, whatever. I'm on my way. Oh wow! You are destroyed.
Yeah, because it's easy with acid.
I thought it was like supposed to be a boss.
No, no.
I like how whenever you're using an ammo. Or all the time. Oh, that's a thing.
Oh god, jump. Jump at the lasers come at you. They're chewing through me. The other charge is somewhere around here.
Buzzards are supporting us.
Shit, it might be actually off this. Yeah, it's somewhere down there. I'll be back. You just stay up here and keep getting XP. Just keep getting XP or something. I deal with these.
Does acid? Yeah, no. Acid causes.
Yeah.
I'm okay with that.
Every single damage type does continuous, except explosive. Jesus.
Aw, no, not the lasers.
Fight me, gentler. Oh shit, I think I actually shot down one of the buzzards.
Friendly fire.
It's okay, it'll make it harder for us, and that's what we ultimately want. We want more of a challenge.
Oh, no, never mind, it was fine. There we go. Go back up top and see if there's another turret you can take down. Jesus! Oh god, die! Oh, fantastic, I'm down!
Are you in a place where I can get to you?
Probably not, and I'm out of ammo. But I think I got myself.
Okay.
There we go. I'm alive.
Round.
Did you take all the ammo from the sides?
Anything I could find.
I think you did, you son of a bitch.
I mean...
Yes?
Oh, auto-cannon. Right here.
They got the auto-cannon, and I'm gonna go and refill my ammunition for my pistol.
Is it not dead? The turret was still firing at it.
It tends to do overkill, dude. Your turret's really good at overkilling. Ah, damn it. One back down. There it is, take out that lad. No, that's not the last one. I'll take it.
Success. Focus the cannon.
Oh god.
And now for you, bitch. Okay, so I get EXP loader. Are any of the other loaders like supposed to be done? Done loader and non loader? But like, EXP loader is a play on exploder, which is that what that's what it does.
I actually did not notice that.
Hey, buddy. Can you shoot through that?
Hang on.
Oh, whatever. Oh, wow, there's also...
I love when he does that.
Hey, buddy. Trying to shoot my friend? Trying to shoot my friend? We're having a bad time. We have a real bad time now. Kill me.
You got that.
I got it.
Oscar Mike!
I would have been really sad if someone else got the kill somehow. Okay, now I'm down.
Take on that one. There you go.
Yeah,
forgot. Robot one.
There we go. All right. Now let's take out the bunker.
Good job, Sam.
Bunker.
Did you really think I presented?
Look at my turret go to town.
You see, you're not at the bunker right now. The bunker isn't a place.
0010011.
That's the bunker. Meet the BNK3R, the greatest defense bot ever built. Designed her myself.
Oh, wait, what?
Now do me a favor and die.
That's the bunker. That's the boss
fight. No, I mean, like. Yeah, but.
It's acid, I think.
It looks like it's red, though.
That does it for every boss fight, though. You just take it and start taking
it. Hello, can I fucking help you? Like a hand for death. I'm experienced in assisted suicide. Oh, it's resisting whatever. I think that might be mine. Oh shit, I must have switched to my fire weapon by mistake.
Start firing at it. It's right there.
This guy?
Yeah. Oh god, it's... Start firing! Fire its eyes!
This thing takes like... This thing has zero. Oh hey, these like turrets on the side are also good.
I knew that. I also know that the center eye is also.
Like, the center eye, obviously, but that one is, like, down when it was facing up.
No, there's like, one on top and bottom.
Oh, something just dropped.
It's ammo. We're dropping ammo.
That's good. Nice. Oh, hello. Turret bunker's back. Shoot the eye. Damn, this thing takes, like, all of it.
Really good, taking damage.
Like, granted, we haven't had a boss fight that's really hard for us yet, but I think this might be it.
Well, except for that metal T-Rex.
That was decent, I guess.
That's because we couldn't find the critical point.
But we're blowing everything we have at this critical point. Nothing else. I'm just gonna switch to...
Me?
Oh, hey guys.
Seriously, not a single one of those had pistol. Wow, that's crap. Ah, here we go.
Turret, not doing work. I don't know what you're doing at all. Oh shit, I think it's firing mortars or something.
It's firing grenades. Huge ass grenades.
Oh my god, this thing has beastly amount of money. I mean, it's quite literally a... Would you stop interrupting my gun? It's a bunker of safe haven health.
What?
Better in my head.
Obviously.
Jesus. Like, we're positive that acid does stun pulse.
I think so. No, exactly.
It seems to be doing work right now. Like, my making fire seems to resist, so.
Yeah, so. I'm guessing because it's a robot. I'm gonna put in that missile launcher I just picked up.
These chunkers held out of the way.
Where the hell is it?
It flew away.
Uh-huh. Come back, hello. My old friend.
How are you?
Hello, Fred Arias.
You're wearing that shirt backwards, I think. Yep.
I know how I feel.
Oh, red means good, right?
No!
How do I hug a space? I mean, I'm saving my turret for when it lands next.
I only deployed mine because he gave me shield back.
But, yeah, that's good for you, but my turret does not do that. It's not do work unless I unless it's doing its own work.
God, where the hell is that damn thing at?
I do like my new shield where if it's destroyed, it's just corrosive for me. Oh, it's right here. Oh shit! Stand right. Man, I'm out of ammo.
Go down and buy some more. Or just look for the chest.
If I get to a point where I can, I'm gonna switch out for my corrosive sniper. There we go. Oh, this thing looks sick. Oh shit, son!
Three round burst, nice!
Like, too bad it's weak as hell.
But if you upgrade its, it's elemental damage.
Damn it. Oh man. Oh, this guy.
And. I shot a missile at it, it must have done a shit ton of damage. Damn it!
No, it looked like it was physically pained.
Physically pained?
Yeah, that bunker was physically in pain.
There you go. Physically pained.
If it's physically pained, that's a word.
Okay, let's go to the waterfall in case you need more stuff.
It's not done yet.
Turret on the field!
Oh jeez. Knocked me down.
So we can get a shield back.
I got shields. My shield regenerates pretty quickly.
Yeah, because you upgrade.
Oh jeez, no, not my turret. I seem to be doing alright.
The turret's destroyed.
Keeps going from right where my turret is.
It knows its priorities.
Damn it. It knows that I can't do shit on my own.
I like how the turret's just spinning around.
I like how the death trap just reloads my shields. That's a really good combo with this shield that I have. Especially on an area with robots. And now I'm out of ammo. I'm just gonna get a bullet somewhere. Oh boy. Oh, man. So good.
Oh my god.
Sucks because all of my weapons are the same type. I got my explosive. I don't even know what this thing is.
Alright, final stretch of it.
I'm just gonna finish it off with this. Oh, what's this?
Here we are, here we are. Come on, let me finish it.
Where is it?
It's right here.
Oh, hello.
There we go, we're done.
Turret.
We got it.
Damn it.
Oh, there we go. Now we got
help
it.
Out.
Alright, be ready though, because it's gonna start spewing out a shit ton of things.
Monster mine!
Jesus. I think it's all money. No, there's some other stuff.
There's weapons, there's even a head you can collect.
Training, exploring, my old man is snoring.
Is that a penis joke?
What?
What?
He always goes with penis.
You know why.
I wish you just automatically picked up iridium. Whoa, that almost looked like that looked like one gun. And so I was gonna say that looks really cool.
Look at that. A thing improves second wind capabilities. Oh nice. Okay. Okay. Is there anything did you find any heads in here?
No, I haven't seen any.
Shit. Because there's a specific commando head you can pick up from this.
Yeah, see, that's not something that, like, I haven't experienced, that, like, certain drops from certain enemies, certain boss enemies, like, that's just gotta suck, like, the random drop.
No, the only way you can get it is
pick up this shield mod.
I'm full, dude.
Like, you can switch it out, maybe, but, like, it looks really good. It's more powerful than the one I just picked up.
Let's see, no?
Oh, it's weakened. Oh, well. It's kind of a shame that we have to leave behind, but oh.
No, there's a store, remember?
So no heads or anything?
No, apparently not, because...
Oh,
check to see if you picked one up. Nope. That sucks.
I got class bombs.
So we have to keep doing this if we want to get a special head for you.
Nah.
The head is totally cool.
Huh.
You wanna know why?
Why?
It's Isaac. You can get one that looks like Isaac Clarke's from Dead Space.
That sucks. Sucks that we didn't get it, I mean.
Oh, okay. Okay, hold on. First, let's sell the stuff, then we'll pick up that second weapon chest.
Welcome, customer.
There you go.
Yeah. Actually, I probably want to switch out my acid rifle for the better one. Where'd it go? That one's a lot better, but it's corrosive. Wait, what? I had a better corrosive sniper that whole time. Like,
I hate that. When, like, we don't check it for a while, and then we realize, oh shit, there was something stronger than that.
Yeah, seriously. Like, every time, like, when I'm playing this by myself, every time I pick up a weapon, I have to check and shit, make sure.
And look at that, I got a new skin.
Better or worse.
Cool as ice. Nice. Let's go check it out.
Okay, so this is a fire sniper rifle, but it's weaker. I think that's the one I had before. So I'm gonna drop it. Can I? There we go. Okay. And this is slag weaker. Don't worry about that. Weaker.
Okay. Wait.
I actually think that this.
How much inventory? Okay, I'm gonna.
I don't think I picked up any other sniper rifles. Actually, this one that I said was bad is actually my best sniper rifle. Nope. That's incorrect again. I guess I just didn't switch it out.
I think every time you die, you should pass the controller on to your brother.
Maybe. I'll make Pilot do it.
No. Screw that. My game and my console. I'm not doing that. You bite me.
Yeah, this new sniper rifle is just significantly better. So me giving up the electro sniper, it's fine. That's fine with me.
I think for the sake of progression, we don't hand the controller off.
I agree. I second that.
I can't tell. Okay. Okay. I think we're good. Damn, this looks cool too. Okay, I'm gonna go find that
storage chest. Did you? Oh god, you had to die.
Oh.
Not like this.
Not like this. There we go.
Oh, thank God.
Just 1 second too late, I realized where I was going.
Money and weapons galore.
Oh my.
Oh my God, there's a
where's
cutout.
The store?
It's right there.
Oh, that's an echo bug.
Let's see. SMG, an acid SMG. Is it stronger than my eagle, my heroic Eagles of Justice? Yes, it is. Will I use it? No. I'll take that SMG, though. Because nothing can go against the mighty Eagles of Justice.
Should I sell this cool damage? What's your grenade damage?
That's actually stronger.
You should switch this out. Honestly. Like, I hate to see this thing go to waste because I never used it.
Alright, come over here and drop it.
Why don't you just come to me?
Fine, be that way.
You do all the work.
I mean, if you come to me, you'll be right next to the
oh, that's right.
Shop.
That's where it is.
Okay, I actually don't have any more assault rifles.
That's where the objective is, anyway. Okay. Drop it. Drop it, you son of a bitch.
Hold on. Oh wow, these are like really good. Hold on, what's my?
You just look huge.
What the fuck are you doing?
I don't know. I'm waiting on you. Like, where are you at? There you are.
Okay, so I got one that's 84, and then I have another SMG slag. It's much better. So
behold, for I am your god. Did you drop it?
What, the SMG?
No, the grenade.
Yeah, the grenade bomb I dropped.
Where is it? There it is.
Okay, yeah, I think I'm good now. What's my doc pack?
Okay,
15
come on.
Of 24, yeah. I'll do a thorough one later, but
right.
Are we into this? Yeah, we got a few more minutes.
You want to just leave off right here and do this next part?
Honestly, like, even though Borderlands, like the bioscan, please stand on the Hyperion emblem. I'm gonna regret this, aren't I? Bioscan, please stand on the Hyperion emblem. Here, I'll let you do it. Scanning biosignature. There's quite clearly a trapdoor there, so I'm just not gonna be surprised. Biosignature confirmed. Hello,
sexy. Awaiting password. You were saying?
The password is, I love you.
That voice modulator had better work.
Oh wait, I'm the one with the voice modulator.
We both do. Where the hell's the damn? There it is.
I love you.
Access granted. I was so waiting for that.
No, consider this my final warning. Turn around and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, you take one more step, every soul back in Sanctuary will die.
Taking one more step. As I rip them from their taking chances. A step.
Taking a step. I'm running! I'm taking a few steps!
Oh no. I can't die. Not like this.
Get down here!
No.
Get down here, you coward!
No. Never charge
the vault key. Why do I have flowers?
Dude, seriously, get down here!
Awaken its power. Oh god, no.
Jack acquired his siren catalyst a long time ago.
I say we fight right here. For years, but finally, fight me. Able to set her free. In this elevator arena.
Dude, seriously, stop.
We have to do it while the elevator's still moving.
You're serious.
God damn it. Fuck this.
I detect you getting close. Hurry and reach me. You must get the vault key.
Oh yeah, we got. Ah, oh, damn you! Just because you keep running like a little bitch.
What do you think I'm best at?
All right.
Oh wow, we went down an elevator. Just
control core, Angel.
We're gonna meet Angel. It's gonna be like meeting Siri that one time.
What?
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 Nothing.
Huh?
Eh, Sure, let's leave off the episode here. We'll start off the next one.
Alright.
Thank you for joining us in another episode of Side by Side Plays. I'm Shikuquaza.
I'm ZGPilot.
I'm the Nats.
Oh my god, when did you get here? We haven't talked this whole time.
Talked like once, but that was just to piss me off.
See you later.
Bye.